Leo intimidates its opponent. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slam them! Taken down by an intense blow! Dusk Noir is sent out. Well, both coiners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Whoa! That dealt some massive damage! Dusk Noir uses its move! Getting intense! Luxio starts to attack! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Slam dunk! It couldn't take him! It's down! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Kyogre starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Its accuracy fell. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. By Giga Impact, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The move fails. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam them! It couldn't take it. It's down! Dunsparce is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. That hurt. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Kyogre desperately holds on. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Game, set,